Gentlemen, great to see you. Looking fantastic, manly even. After this video though, look out world, you are gonna look a little more manly. So here's the deal, I have done a video talking about my personal Alpha M everyday carry. Items that I carry with me that I feel are essential for me to perform at maximum capacity. But there are a few items that I've identified that I don't necessarily carry every day that I feel are beneficial and critical for me operating my manliness at level 12. The inspiration for this video is a trip I recently took. My wife and I were at the beach, we were having a great time. But we're laying there and all of a sudden my wife's like, I wish we had music. I said, music, I got you. I got up, I ran to my car, and I grabbed my little portable speaker. And came back, sat down, boom, we had tunes, and she's like, you're so manly. I'm like, I am manly. She didn't actually say that, but I felt more manly. Gentlemen, today I'm going over 7 manly items that will make you feel more manly. Number one is a pocket knife. There is nothing that makes you feel more competent, more capable. I use this little knife almost daily. The other thing is it makes me feel a little safer, honestly. Having a way to protect myself if the shit goes down. Number two, super cool bottle opener. This is actually wood. It's made by the company Woodchuck. I personally feel like every guy should have a bottle opener, whether or not it's in your computer bag, your glove compartment, or your backpack. It's a great idea to have one available because you never know when you're with the boys or that spicy senorita and she's like, yo, I'm thirsty, Brian. Why don't we go grab a six pack and go make out? You grab a blanket, the six pack, you head to the park for a romantic evening, and all of a sudden she's like, oh my God, this isn't a twist off. You're like, got it. Cheers. And while you're there making out, drinking some beer, why not listen to some tunes? Break out that portable speaker. Little speakers like this. Ambiance, gentlemen. The word is ambiance. Set it and forget it. The third manly item that will make you feel a little more manly is a dop kit. This dop kit is what I carry all of my grooming essentials when I go on vacation. You don't have to worry about things spilling in your bag. You keep everything organized. This is a great example of a sexy masculine dop kit. This also is a dop kit. This is a tech dop kit for all of your wires, your cords, your headphones, and stuff like that. See, inside, it's gonna have a bunch of different pockets. It just keeps things organized as opposed to all over your bag. A tech dop kit also came from today's video sponsor, The Gentleman's Box. I love The Gentleman's Box. I've talked about them on numerous occasions. The way that it works, each month they're gonna send you a hand-selected and curated collection of 4 to 6 men's lifestyle items. And once a month, you're gonna get the box, and it's super cool. It's exciting, and it's a way to push yourself outside of your comfort zone and discover super cool new things. The regular Gentleman's Box is like $25. There's a discount code down below if you wanna save $10 off your first order. It's a great deal, but they've got something new, exciting, and special. Premium Gentleman's Box. Inside, you're gonna have $300 worth of value, the cost $100, but instead of every month, it's every 3 months. I've never called a box sexy, but this one definitely qualifies. But what's inside is even more incredible and sexy. You're gonna get 6 incredibly high quality lifestyle items. In this one, you get an incredibly cool, handcrafted wood bead bracelet by my boys over at Original Grain. Right there, incredibly cool. Other thing you're gonna get, sexy, stylish, sunglasses, what? Of course, yes please. Check it out, inside, what? Are you kidding me? Super cool, compact, Bluetooth speaker. Something else? Wood bottle opener, super compact, incredibly cool. Throw this in your bag, in your glove compartment. Dead soxy. What? These are actually really exciting. Check it out, guys. Premium no-show socks. These things are ridiculously cool. And all this stuff plus a badass bracelet, the value, $300. Cost? $100. Guys, there's a link below. Go check it out. Supplies are limited though. You also need to apply to see if you qualify for the premium box. Guys, there's a link down below. Go see if you qualify. If you don't, or if you do and you want to basically treat yourself a little more, go with the regular Gentleman's Box. The discount code will work for both. Guys, link below. Check it out today. Number 4, a black comb. It doesn't get any more manly than the simple black comb. Using it honestly makes me feel a little more manly, as opposed to like a lot of the stuff that you see in the stores or your girlfriend's using, or your wife with the pink and the big bra. Classic black. The fifth manly item that I feel makes you feel a little more manly is a cool journal. I am a huge fan of having notebooks and notepads around all the time. When I'm writing my videos, I use something that looks like this, but I also keep a leather-bound journal. It just makes me feel a little bit more manly when I use this as opposed to a scrap of paper or just a regular, like, journal. Speaking of leather, number six, boom, slim wallet. Something cool, something a little bit different. Guys, having a big, fat, nasty wallet in your pocket is something that definitely sends a message to the outside world. Like, when I see somebody and he's rocking a big fat wallet with everything like falling out of it, I think that he's a disaster. Something simple, clean, and classy like this makes me feel a little more stylish and manly. And last but certainly not least, the seventh manly item that makes me feel a little more manly is wearing a watch. A watch sends the subliminal message that you're responsible, that you're reliable. It's also an incredible accessory. Watches are, in my opinion, the greatest accessory a man can wear. It's not only functional, it's fashionable. And that's it, gentlemen. Seven items that make me feel more manly. But what about you? What's an item that you have that makes you feel a little more, like a, yeah? Exactly. Down in the comments, let me know. And if you dug this video, give it one of these. If not, hey, I'm kidding. It's just fun to, bye-bye.